Yo ka appelé moi Jacques Sico, Sico S I C O T. Quand tout Saint-Lucien savent ça m'a des affaires Martinique Saint-Lucie, Saint-Lucie Martinique.
Apparently Jacques Sico some many many years ago swam from Martinique to Saint Lucia, and so that marks the beginning of his relationship with Saint Lucia in terms of open water swimming.
Donc ni 30 ans m'a dit m'a venu faire un tour Saint-Lucie parce que moi c'est un homme qui en main fait un pile défi.
In 1987, the 39-year-old swimming professional from Martinique swam across the channel from Martinique to Saint Lucia and completed a return trip. He pledged then to attempt a swim around Saint Lucia. That promise was kept in 2017, 30 years later. Jacques Sico is a two-time Masters World Champion with over 50 French champion titles. He has swum from Martinique to Dominica to Guadeloupe. He swam around the entire island of Martinique. Yet, his promise to come back to Saint Lucia and swim around the island was left untouched until July 3rd, 2017. He did it at the age of 69. Jacques was accompanied by Luria Gilbert, 18, and Cathy Sichepin, 59. His brother Clary, 61, escorted the team via kayak each stage of the way. The support crew from Martinique was made up of friends as well as emergency personnel that volunteered their time. It all began Monday, July 3rd in Grosley, and over a two-week period, they swam around the island, doing an average 10-kilometer swim each leg.
It was a 12-stage swim around Saint Lucia, so every day he would swim from one point to the next, and in about a community or a village where you would get a beach or people, the community would come out to welcome him.
Jacques and his team went first through the tranquil west coast with stops in Castries, Anstere, Souffrière, Choiseul, Labrie, Vieux-Fort, and the east coast through Savans Bay and Miku, where an approaching storm, rough waters and rain forced that east coast leg from Denry to Dauphé and Casaba to be abandoned. Sunday, July 16th. Jacques Sico and his team embark on the final leg of this historic swim.
Alors, m'ont promis que ça a 30 ans. Je dis à m'en venir en plus m'en former petite fille qui nage puis moi là depuis l'âge de 6 ans m'a fait nager.
My name is Luria Gilbert and I come from Martinique. I'm from Chercher en natation 2000. That's the name of my team. And the experience was good. Every morning, so after school, I was going to train with Jacques Sico, about 4 kilometers. And on the afternoon, I was going to train with my team in the pool, so 2 hours of training.
So you were happy to finish today?
Yes.
Et il veut suivre moi en laissant, venir marcher dans le projet là. Plus l'autre madame là qui était là, qui sortait en métropole pour venir. Donc c'est un bon bail parce que je m'en fait ça pour toute jeunesse Saint-Lucie. Oui, tout le monde Saint-Lucie m'a fait ça pour les Saint-Luciens parce que je m'en bien aimé venir ici, je m'en bien aimé ici. Donc je fais ça pour les Saint-Luciens. Pour eux, que je peux nager en Lyon Saint-Lucie sans problème. Si je m'en fais, parce que personne ne peut jamais faire. Et je pense que si je ne peux pas faire, personne ne peut oser faire non plus. Bon, c'est un monde qui a toujours osé. Je toujours levé jusqu'au côté mentalement et puis physiquement jusqu'au côté je peux aller. Alors c'est ça qui permet moi de faire ces qualités baïta. Ton Saint-Lucie vini, ça tombait bien, m'en fait un retour Saint-Lucie et puis après nous caillons.
Je m'appelle Cathy Sechepin, je viens de France et j'ai voulu faire ce challenge pour mes 60 ans. Je voulais voir si j'étais capable de nager 125 km dans la mer parce que je suis une nageuse de piscine et je n'ai jamais nagé en mer. Donc c'était un challenge pour moi et je suis very very happy de l'avoir fait.
It was very difficult when we passed by the Atlantic. The ocean was hard, the currents and the waves was hard. When you like to do long distance in swimming, it's fun to do this.
Ça a encouragé, c'est ça qui m'a développé la natation en amont. À Sainte-Lucie, m'a développé ça pour y saper meilleur que ça.
I'm David Peterkin, I'm the vice president technical of the St. Lucia Amateur Swimming Association. As you know, we are trying to build open water swimming in St. Lucia. To have an event like this take place in St. Lucia shows us the vast potential that there is for our people here to do open water swimming. You don't need a pool to practice, and we have some of the most beautiful bays in the world right here that you can practice. We have started to try and get open water swimming going. We have had a few events, not that many people out so far, but it takes time to build. What Jacques has done is showed us that he's a hero, that he's a champion, that he is someone that everyone can look up to. What he has done, first of all, I thought, no, that's going to be pretty tough for him to do. Well, guess what? He did it. I think he's an unbelievable champion. I think he's an unbelievable inspiration to young swimmers in particular. And I think that this would certainly help with open water swimming in St. Lucia, as we really hope. And we wish Jacques all the best, and we thank him for coming to beautiful Helen for doing what he did.
Oui, c'est jeune homme, ni de toi, mais à parler de toi, Macadio. Faut de écouter ces coachs là, c'est entraîneur. Il faut donc pas peur aller nager. Pendant que je suis jeune, c'est un bon bagage. Regardez l'âge, moi, j'ai 69 ans. Si je nage toujours, c'est parce que c'est un bon bagage. Bon, car on encourage tout jeune Saint-Lucien qui a senti la capacité de faire ça, et physique et mental, pas hésiter, mais pas vraiment venir de yo pour yo faire. Alors, en seul bagage, je ne pas peur jeter de l'eau, lancer de l'eau.
I think all those he interface with from Ansari, Marigot, Beaufort, Labrie, Denry to some extent, Miku, Sabans Bay, they were very excited, they welcome him. It's a start for swimming. I think it is an opportunity also to open out swimming to the rest of the island, to the rest of the communities that don't have access to the aquatic center or swimming pool.